Numerator you have 5 multiple? Come on. Denominator you don't have 5 multiple, so answer should be 5 multiple. 3 are there. This is 9 multiple. 9 into which number? So 12 is 3 multiple. Yes or no? 9 multiple, 9 multiple cancel. This is 9 multiple. In 12 denominator you have 3 multiple. 9 multiple in numerator, 3 multiple in denominator gets cancelled. Answer should be? 3. Right. So, denominator. This is 9 multiple?
Yes.
This is also 9 multiple?
Yes.
But you have cube for it? 9 cube by 9, you'll get 9 square. This is 3 multiple?
Yes.
9 square by 3, answer should be finally anyway 9 multiple?
Yes.
How many are there? Followed? Divided by 24 you have. What is this? Answer should be 7 multiple. First option. Second option. Third option. Come on. 7, 11, 77. You have 18. 2 times, 14. You have 41. No. 7. 10 times, 56, no, final answer. Got it? Take this value to left hand side. 7 plus, only integer, 7 plus 4 minus 5, how much?
6.
And if you look at denominators of fractions, 16 is LCM. 1 by 8 can be written as 2 by 16 plus 3 by 16. 5 by 16 minus 15 by 16. So minus 10 by 16 you have. You can take this number as 5 plus 1. Take 5 here. And take one combination with minus 10 by 16. Then it becomes 6 by 16. 5, 3 by 8. You understand? వరస్ట్గా ఉంది 6.7 ఇంటూ 8.9 మైనస్ 4.63 డివైడెడ్ బై 2.5 హూ విల్ డూ దిస్ సంథింగ్ డిఫరెంట్ చలో టు డూ ఇట్ కమ్ ఆన్ 6.7 ఇంటూ So we'll take 9 times minus 1 time, 9 times minus 0.1 times. Okay. 7 into 9, 54. 0.7 9 times, 6.3. 54 plus 6.3, 60.3. From this you have to subtract 0.1 time. 0.1 time of this number becomes 0.67. And again you have to subtract 4.63, correct? So total how much we have to subtract? 5.3. Subtract 5.3 from this number? 55. Divided by 2.5. 55 is 11 multiple, answer should be 11 multiple. Done? Next. Approximations, 37 square, 37 is how much less than 50? 13 square?
169.
We'll write one carry and 69 there. Yes or no?
Yes.
Subtract 13 from 25, 12, plus 1, 13. 13, 16 approximate? 1370. Next. Let's count thousands places. 1000. Got it? Next, hundreds places. 100, 100. 200. Next, tens places. 11, 10, 11. 32. First option. Next. 12% of 625. 10% is 62.5. 1% is 6.25. 2% is 12.5. Total value 75. 16 into 15 into 6. This is 90. 90 has 0, you'll write 0. 16, 9 times, 144. 7000 divided by 700, 10. 10 into 4?
48.
You want this? Sure?
Yes.
Anybody, any particular question? Which one? Come on. 77. 77. Number of men working in the production department of the organization forms what percent of the total number of employees working in that department? This is production. In production department, total men and women, 12. And you're asked to calculate men percentage? That is 11. 11 out of 12 into 100. Yes or no? This is 1/12 less than actual value, correct? 1/12 in the sense 8, 1 by 3%. So from total 100%, if you subtract 8, 1 by 3%, answer 91, 2 by 3%. In place of 11 by 12, if you have 1, that is 100%. 11 by 12 is 1/12 less than 1. 1 is 100%, 1/12 is 8, 1 by 3%, difference 91, 2 by 3%. Come on. Any other question, anybody? Right, we'll see. Once we have time, we'll come back. Nadi kadu. Next, after getting his monthly salary, Mohan purchased furniture for 27,869, television set for 18,425. If after purchasing these two things, he is left with only 21% of monthly salary. Monthly salary is how much? Now, if 21% is left, then what about expenditure?
79%.
That is equal to sum of both the numbers?
Yes.
How much is that? Calculate. 46,294. And we need to calculate 100%, correct?
Yes.
Now, you have two zeros in 100, so you'll have two zeros in answer. 9 into which number ends with 4?
3.
So that is 1 into 6 ends with 6?
Yes.
How many are there?
Two
options are there. Either this, first option or
third
option. Now, look at your first number, 79%. 79. Is 79 three multiple? Right hand side you have 46,294. Is 46,294 three multiple? Yes or no?
No?
Then in multiplication process you don't have three multiple. Yes or no?
Yes.
Answer cannot be three multiple, correct?
Yes.
Eliminated third option. Third option, though it is ending with 600, it cannot be a multiple of three. Because in multiplication process you don't have three multiple, correct? Right, next. A number when divided by 153 leaves a remainder 81. What would be the remainder if the same number is divided by 17? Now, so for these type of questions, sometimes answer is cannot be determined. Sometimes you will get the answer. What was previous divisor? 153. Yes or no?
Yes.
And remainder?
81.
That means your number is 153 multiple and remainder? This is the actual number. Now if you divide the number with 17, That means this number divisible by 17 and this number divisible by 17. Yes? Is 153 17 multiple?
Yes.
How many times?
Yes.
Exactly divisible. So what remainder you will get? What remainder you will get?
Zero.
Yes or no? And 81, nearest number which is for 81 and 17 multiple is 64. 68. So 81 is how much more than 68? So how much remainder we have? So what is final remainder?
13.
If new divisor is not a factor of original divisor, answer cannot be determined. Are you getting? Here 153 is divisible by 17. Suppose in denominator instead of 17, if you have any other number, something like 4 or 5 or 6, something like that, then answer cannot be determined. Okay? Right. So for these type of questions, first we have to verify whether new divisor is factor of original divisor or not. If yes, 81 by 17, just calculate remainder in this particular case, 13 final answer. Okay. So next. ABC started a business by investing 37,200, 26,400, 18,000. If at the end of the year B got 8162 as his share of annual profit, total annual profit is how much? Okay. Total annual profit. Now, is your option third option? Fourth option, the six, correct. Six and eight. Eight. Yes. Chalo. 372, 264, 180. So all are six multiples? Right. Six how many times? 62 times. Six how many times? 30 times. Again, cancellation with even number? That becomes 31, 22, 15. You are given B's annual profit, which is 22 parts, is equal to 8162, and you are asked about total profit. Total profit is 68 parts, is equal to how much? Need to go for horizontal comparison? Yes? Right. Or this is ending with? This is ending with? 8 ends with? 8 only. 2 into 1? 2. 2 into 6? 2. 8 into 1? 8. 8 into 6 also ends with 8. Last digit should be 8. We have only one option, fourth option. Got it? Next. I'll tell you one more thing. Actually, name first chase name to Japta. Two zeros eliminated. Okay? B has 264 and is getting 8162. ABC values ending with 240. Ends with 6. 4 into which number ends with 2? Either 3 or 8. 6 into 3 ends with? 6 into 8 also ends with? Answer should end with 8. Got it? I did not calculate ratio using just number because the time periods are equal. Next. A is thrice as good a workman as B and therefore takes 38 days less to finish the job. In how many days can both of them finish working together? A is thrice efficient as B. That means efficiency of A and B is 3:1. Then time period should be in the ratio 1:3. That is one part and then three parts. Now, what is time difference between A and B?
Two parts.
And in terms of days? If two parts is 38, one part?
98.
That means three parts is equal to 57. Now, A work with 3 men efficiency, B work with 1 men efficiency, together work with 4 men efficiency. If 1 man can do it in 57 days, 4 men can do it in 57 by 4. That is 14, 1 by 4. If efficiency becomes 4 times, time becomes 1/4. Yes? Are you guys getting? Next. Forty-eight men consume 120 kgs of rice in? Come on. 60, 3 days. How many days will 36 men consume? 80 kgs. Right. MDHPW? 48 men, 63 days, 120. Next. 36 men, how many days? 80 kgs. Correct? 40? 3 times. 40? 2 times. 2? 18 times. 9? 2 times. 9? Answer should be 7 multiple? How many are there? Over. Are you getting? We are not completing total simplification. We need some multiplication rule. We have 7 multiple, we got it. And you don't see any 7 multiple in simplification. Left hand side or right hand side? Yes? Right. Next. Leela bought a machine for 16,800 and spent 3,920 on its repair. At what price should she sell the machine to make a profit of? Come on. 17%. Right. Now, if she is expecting 17% profit, she must sell the item at 117%. Yes or no? You don't need any number. Answer should be 117%. 117 should be 9 multiple. But in each number, how many digits are there in every option? Come on. Six numbers are there, or 7 numbers are there. Correct? Anta talent unda? Kamga maul gar cheyataniki try cheyandi. So cost price is 100%. Come on. And to get it ready in the sense, repair work and actual cost price. Total value. I am number one Baddhakist. I don't want anything. I want only last two digits. Come on.
Yes.
So your number ends with 20?
Yes.
That means 1% ends with 0.20?
Yes.
That is 0.2?
Yes.
Matladru.
Yes.
117% in the sense, 117 into some other number, some stupid number ending with 0.2. Yes or no?
Yes.
7 into 0.2. Answer should end with 0.4. Yes or no?
Yes.
How many are there?
Two.
How many are there?
Two.
Now verify those two numbers. 9 multiplication. Because answer should be 117%. It should be 9 multiple. Yes. Look at your first option. Is your first option 9 multiple?
Yes.
Is your third option, which is ending with 0.4, 9 multiple? Yes? Matladru? That cannot be the one. Come on. Along a straight line 1537 meters long, 54 trees are planted at equal distances, one tree being at each end of the line. What is the distance between two consecutive trees? Right. Now, if you have two trees, how many distances are there? If you have three trees? If you have four trees? If you have X trees? That means if you have 54 trees, how many distances will be there? 53 distance. Now, 1537 is divided into 53 equal parts. Yes or no? to get equal part, you have to divide 1537 by 50. Last digit is enough. Denominator 3 we have. 3 into which number ends with 7?
9.
Answer ends with 9, 29 final answer. People attended a concert. Ticket for children was sold 14 rupees for each, and tickets for adults were sold 24 rupees each. If 1116 was collected in ticket money, how many children attended the concert? Which method? Amma? Okay. Ida ipoyin tarvata inkodi chepta. Let me first complete reverse method. Okay. మీ బుర్రకాయలన్నీ ఒకదానికి ఫిక్స్ అయిపోయాయి, అస్సలు కొంచెం కూడా అవుట్ ఆఫ్ బౌండ్ రావట్లా. చూపిస్తా ఆప్షన్స్ అక్క. ఎవరన్నది? ఇండికేషనా? అలిగేషనా? అది ఇంకా టైం పట్టుద్ది. పొద్దున్న పోయి సాయంత్రం రావచ్చు, లేదా కిందకి వెళ్ళి టీ దాగి రావచ్చు. టీ తాగొస్తా? రైట్. How many children at it? See, out of allegation, see, I want to give you clarity. Out of allegation and reverse method is superb. Okay? That is the best method. Out of these two. Okay. Now your question is about how many children were there. So in reverse method, we will say children are not there. Or are adult. So how many adults are there? 54. From each adult, how much we charge? That means total amount collected from all adult is 54 into 24, correct? Let us take 54 20 times and then we will add 4 times, okay? 54 10 times? 5, 40. And double? 1000? 80. And what is 2 times? 108. 4 times? 216. So if all are adults, we would receive 1296. But how much is amount collected given in question? 1116. This is actual amount. But if all are adult, we would get 1296. That means we got more amount?
Yes.
How much more we got? What is the reason for getting 180 extra? Because children were converted to adult. If you have one child, how much money you would get? 14. If you convert one children to one adult, how much you will get? 24. That means if you convert one children to one adult, how much extra you will get?
10.
If you get 10 rupees extra, that means you have converted one children. Correct? As you got 180 rupees extra, that says 18 children were there. Yes? Got it? Come on. Now I'll tell you. ఎంత సిల్లీ అంటే ఇది. అవుట్ ఆఫ్ 54 పీపుల్, అవుట్ ఆఫ్ 54 యూ హ్యావ్ చిల్డ్రన్ అండ్ అడల్ట్. ఓకే, రైట్. ఫ్రమ్ చిల్డ్రన్ హౌ మచ్ యూఆర్ చార్జింగ్, అండ్ ఫ్రమ్ అడల్ట్ టోటల్ హౌ మెనీ పీపుల్ ఆర్ దేర్? 50. 54 ఈజ్ 9 మల్టిపుల్. అమౌంట్ కలెక్టెడ్ ఫ్రమ్ చిల్డ్రన్, అమౌంట్ కలెక్టెడ్ ఫ్రమ్ అడల్ట్, టోటల్ ఈజ్ గివెన్ యాజ్ 1116. That is also 9 multiple.
Yes.
54 is divided into 2 parts. Amount collected from first part and second part, both is equal to 9 multiple. And total number is also 9 multiple. And your prices are not 9 multiples. That means your number of persons should be 9 multiple. Whether you calculate adult or you calculate children, number of adult, number of children should be 9 multiple. You are done with your answer. Look at, there is only one 9 multiple. 18 is the only 9 multiple. Got it? Next. What is the area of the largest circle that can be drawn inside a rectangle with sides 28 and 36? See, if you have a rectangle and if you draw a circle, what is the largest circle can be drawn? Come on. How much should be along its breadth side? Yes or no? Forget about it. What is your question about? Area of the circle. Area of the circle. Okay. Circle area should be which multiple? 11 multiple. Come on. Look at your options. How many are there? How many are there? Huh? Two. Which options? Second and? Me kodi burralu meeru. Do you have 5 multiple in any number? Whether length or breadth or radius, do you have 5 multiple? When you don't have my 5 multiple, can this be your answer? How many 11 multiples are there? Only one. Come on. You know that the area of the circle should be along its breadth side. Length or breadth, whatever it is. Either it is length or breadth, you don't have 5 multiple. So radius can never be 5 multiple. Answer cannot be 5 multiple. Am I right? So though it is 11 multiple, you cannot consider it. There is only one 11 multiple, 616. Got it? Next. Train A, whose length is 284 meters, can cross 311 meters long platform in 11 seconds. In what time? Would it be possible for train B to cross the same platform if its speed is 5/6 of the speed of train A? Now you have to calculate time taken by train B to cross a platform of length 311. If a train crosses a platform, distance traveled in that case should be equal to train length plus platform length. Do you have train length for B?
No.
Will you get answer?
No.
Done. Next. Because train length is not there, answer cannot be done. There are 32 students in a class whose average weight is 42 kgs. Among these 32 students, 20 boys and 12 girls are there. The average weight of 20 boys is 8.8 kgs more than average weight of 12 girls. What is the average weight of 12 girls? Now your question is about average weight of 12 girls. Let girls' average be x because of the question. And boys' average is 8.8 more. That means x plus 8.8. How many boys are there? How many boys are there? 20. Total weight of boys is 20 into x plus 8.8.
Yes.
How many girls are there?
Yes.
Total weight of girls is 12x.
Yes.
That should be equal to 32 into 42. Okay. Now, 32 into 42. First, let us come to this. Let us take 40 times of 32 and then we'll add 2 times. Okay. Matladaru.
Yes.
32. Double?
64.
Double? So, 4 times is 128, 40 times is 0. 2 times is 64. Total? 13? 44. Now, left hand side you have 8.8 into 20. 10 times of 8.8 is 88. 20 times is 1? So, from this subtract 176. That is equal to 32x. Am I right? Come on. Then x is equal to this number divided by 32. Come on, how much is that? 1, 1, 6, 8. 1168. Come on, how much? Any times, 3 times, 32, 3 times, 96. 108 you have. 108. Again 3 times? 3 na? 4 times, sir? 96. 208, correct. 208. 208 in the sense, 6 times? You are done with your answer? There is only one option which is starting with 36. You know that you need to get something else, but there is only one option which is starting with 36. Next. If a simple interest on a sum of money for 2 years at 12% per annum is 5136, what is the compound interest on the same sum at the same rate of interest and for the same time period? Now you are given simple interest. Yes or no? Right. Simple interest for how many years is 5136?
3 years.
Then compound interest will be definitely more than 5136?
Yes.
Now if simple interest for 2 years is 5136 per year, 2568, correct?
Yes.
Second year also you will get 2568. But compound interest, second year is 2568 plus interest of this number?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
What is 1% of this number? 25.68. 12% in the sense 25.68 into 12?
Yes.
A number should end with 0.6?
Yes.
8 into 2? Me pade 25.68 into 12. Yes or no?
Yes.
8 into 2 should end with? Answer should end with?
Yes.
How many are there? Last option, final answer. Got it? A sum of money is divided among A, B, C, D in the ratio 7, 11, 9, 15. The share of C, A and C together is 2512. What is the difference between amounts obtained by B and D? A and C both gets how many parts?
16 parts.
16 parts is equal to 2512, and you are asked about difference of B and D. B and D gets
4
parts, which is 1/4 of this number.
Yes.
1/4 in the sense 6. Why answer aipoyindi? Your answer should start with 6. Me talakailu me kodi borralu meeru. Do you have 5 multiple?
No.
Will your answer ends with 0?
No.
Over. There is only one option. Yes.
Yes.
How will you get 0? Your answer can never end with 0. Am I right?
Yes.
Done. (628) final answer. Next. The respective ratio between percentages of M and O is 8:13. 9 years hence, M's age will be 41 years. What is the percentage of P, who is 19 years younger than O? From the ratio, what is O's age?
13
parts. And to get percentage of P, how many years you have to subtract?
Minus
19. Correct? Can I take 19 as 13 minus 6? Come on.
Yes.
13 multiple minus 13 again should be 13 multiple?
Yes.
Apart from 13, how much extra you have?
16.
That means your answer should be 13 multiple minus
16.
6 form. Yes or no? Look at your options. All are either 2 times or 3 times, something like that. Correct? 13 multiples. Come on. 13. 26 minus 6. Do you have 20?
No.
13 3 times.
39
minus 6. Do you have that?
Yes.
13 4 times. 52 minus 6. Do you have 46?
No.
Largest number is 42 only.
Yes.
All combinations verified.
Yes.
Final answer 33. Followed? Sure? Otherwise? 9 years hence, after 9 years, M age will be 41. Then percentage of M?
32,
which is equal to? If 8 parts is equal to 32, 8, 4 times.
Yes.
O's percentage is 13 parts, 13, 4 times. 52. And P's percentage is 9 years less than this, 19 years less than this, which is
30.
Next. In what respect to ratio must water be mixed with juice costing 24 rupees per liter to obtain a mixture worth of 20 rupees per liter? What is juice cost?
24.
What is water cost?
Zero.
We need to add water with juice costing 24 rupees to get a solution of
20.
Worth of 20 rupees. Come on.
4,
20. Ratio?
1
is to 5. Got it? You want me to discuss those questions? Data analysis. Anybody?